What $100 of groceries looks like in Brazil?